It's a grind.
Yo, sir.
What's going on, man? You know?
Try to run a little smoke, you know?
Yeah. You get the fire up, because the fire energy, you know?
Yeah, man. It's real.
So.
Bless up. Bless
so,
up.
Are the fourth day up on the farm now? Right, so. Yeah. Rata grind will light up some fire there. So, Rata grind, why are you scared about light the fire?
No, see, everything wet.
Everything then wet?
Everything wet. How are you going to catch the fire if you know something to catch the fire? What's up?
You're not a grind, you don't know if rub stick. Remember, so rub stick a grand day already and catch fire, you know?
Everything wet. Stick wet, everything wet.
No, but wet stick still can't catch if you rub it long enough.
We don't have time for that.
Alright, sir. Blaze the fire then.
That's not so impossible.
What, if rub stick together?
We don't talk about rub stick together. No wet stick can't catch no fire if you rub together. Can't come there to catch fire. It'll be dry first.
Then suppose me take two pieces of wet stick and rub and catch fire. What you tell me, sir? That's impossible?
Belgium, you can't eat, man. Me bet right now, bet $20,000.
So me can't rub no wet stick together?
I can't rub it together. Right.
Me going to rub wet stick together. Me rub two pieces of wet stick together right now until fire catch.
Right.
See?
Right.
Well, none again, so me can't rub the stick them together.
Right,
them
yours.
Because the stick them. That one there, man. Because the stick them wet. So me show him, sir. Empire me name, you know. I am a man true.
I'm going to be now. I'm going to talk to you.
Alright? Peeps, so I rub them until they catch fire. $20,000 bet me here, the fan. That's a grind. Come blow around here, sir.
No. I'm going to blow up fire already.
Come blow around here, sir.
No,
man.
Man.
You know, it's a blow in here. You rub it.
You
don't know
this,
you don't know. You don't know. You can't come here.
The man, I ain't going to do nothing. You yourself can't give you it.
I rub them. Peeps, $20,000 bet.
Then if it's not nothing on the game, I think people don't turn up with.
See smoke there? See smoke there? I never see smoke.
Alright,
you win, you win.
Eh?
Hey. Give me 20,000, I'm give me bed in Rasta Grand.
You have a card machine in your pocket?
I mean, I'm a bomb clock, my one for me.
You decide me.
So just give me.
Alright, when you go to get the 20,000. I admit, I lose the bet, so when we go out. You get a piece of food. Yeah. See?
I got 10 out of you now.
Yes, sir.
Come on, bomb up like this.
Alright, so I go. Take the fans in and I walk right now. I make them see.
No,
a progress is going right now. So, right now, one of the time to plant because a full moon. Right, so we have some planting stock already. We have carrot already. We have pepper seed and everything already. So, We are going something, you know. We are going. Let's take on a tour and make you see how the place look here now. So, basically, we just have some little touch up left on the top side. That's so what we take care of. We are going to take care of today. And then now, we still have a lot further to go before we start putting the food on the land. So, I just want to show how I make you get an understanding and see. Say, we are doing what we have to do. So, a full moon now, we have enough of the things ready for plant. But due to the full moon, I know the right time to plant them yet. But we have the things ready. So everything line up already. Banana sucker, plant and sucker, everything line up already. Ready for put in. But we are going to burn some fire. The thing then kind of wet, so I don't know what can go on today if. But we're going to start get up some something together. To start catch up some fire. Alright, so one of us like, share, subscribe to Empire TV and go and watch the content that are coming away because next year we are dedicate everything to YouTube and farm. No road, nobody now see me at town, no downtown, just in the valley with it. I do the work. Alright, so I'm going to show you the only thing where we saw already. Are them nice pepper you want to
see?
I burst up right there. Yeah. So, we're going to transplant them when they're ready. We are do some selfish flitters today. A long time I see selfish, I never see selfish with much skill.
What? Enough time I see selfish with much skill after man.
But they must say selfish a rasta with here and they sitting there.
Up on head.
He say up on head part of human being.
So, them say, not human, them say, at that way they might try to 12 feet. But them saying it won't look like a human being.
Alright, so Rattagrand, we're not going to make the salvage boil too long, you know, because we don't want to boil the salt. Or the fritters we are fry. You want it to have that little.
And
yeah, we don't want to boil out the strength, so put in that pot, man. Put in that pot, man. Show people them a nice saltfish over here. So see the peeps? Yeah, man. Yep. Saltfish fritters, and that we are eat today. In the jungle. Saltfish fritters, fritters, and we have whole wheat bread.
You don't have no whole wheat bread, because you don't have no bread, you know. It's wheat pizza bread, you have to pay for the blood clot bread.
So, girl, you're not getting no fritters then. We are trade. We are doing like it at the old time days. We are trade.
You come here to eat something there? You come here to eat saltfish? Or you come here to eat blood clot?
So that's a grind. Every time you come over here, you have buns in a fire like up there. I mean, like, I don't really sit in the car, I don't know, I'm afraid, you know.
I know that's it, but you know, in vehicle, a rat or them, animal or no, dog or no, you just burn the leftover.
Yeah, so see, girl, a roast theme there. Burn it. Left it sitting, girl, make it burn up.
I eat it,
when
we eat it, so
burn
them. Anything
left
for food, burn
them. Roast
saltfish.
Move forward, man.
Move forward
with the man.
I wait, now sitting there. The bread.
Move. Oh, it's not that left one, they're dead.
You alone, you come over here, you alone want to eat the bread. But, let me see bread. Take your time back, let me see bread now.
I'm going to be a bit fire, so yeah,
you food. You know, say you're mean with bread?
Yes, the last time, the first time I got Grandy, Grandy was with Nkani and Grandy got me out in bed.
Me? No, me no name no neighbor there, River. Are you saltfish eat your bread?
What are these? Your face, your back door.
Saltfish eat your bread. So I say, you smoke bread, you don't eat bread, girl? Bread and roast saltfish, whole wheat bread. Me, I wait for my bread with fritters. You got a grind?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man. So you don't want enough fritters when you don't. You're belly full.
So you're missing the fritters. You're chatting much about my fritters, you know.
Your fritters, you know, this is... Why, we come a bush. And no man no carry no knife, so. That's a grind, show like a water pan.
That's a grind, I do not see making
deals. Oh, you tell the man to do nothing for me. You tell me something for the fritters.
The man alone, I do this shit, nobody has
to do nothing. The man alone, I do nothing.
I bet you any time you go over, I'm going to make your woman roll and make your daughter back to fire. You want to
be? No, put no water in there. Just lean it back.
You just want to
rinse off the machine.
I'm there talking, you know, a bit.
Me ain't a bit nothing, man. Just leave
me man roll and make a fitness bomber called box to fire teeth.
Because I don't know three men come a bush and no man no carry no knife.
You know me as knife, man?
Hey, I'm afraid. I'm going to get my shit in the right grind.
Don't want your hand grown, man.
No, I'm not grown, man.
Dry your hand on the mountain, not that easy, man.
Yeah, I bet me $1,000 and I draw me hand on the front to back. I'm not going to do
it. Me a bit of 50 blood clot grant to that.
So, me can't, where you bet me? So, me can't do that?
Right, hey. We can't take out here. You want a bit?
Me have to use machete to cut up.
But you have to take out your blood clot money to sit in.
But girl, you know something on the money over there. I give you right on the money while I go for gas shop.
You don't give the man no money. A 500 blood clot the man to
go shop. You give me money for buying a cube, but
me buy
it.
I tell me give money for buying a cube and then take money buy cigarette. Buy cigarette and then sit in himself.
And weed and...
Just give it away some money. Money,
hey,
blood clot left.
Girl, that's why I have to rate you so you don't care. You have to defend me. No, that's a guy. Come up with the rest of money left.
Don't tell me some money.
Because money must left. Come up with the money, man.
Come up with the money left, man.
Come up with the rest of money left.
I want 1 stick of weed to buy, you know.
2 stick of weed
to buy. No, you give me one.
You have bone one already. I'm not give you weed already. So take it back.
Oh, you bone one.
The man give you weed already for you to tell me.
The man take out a little bit of weed and give me a
little bit of weed. I know watching.
My man.
You tell the man to say, because you don't want to
know. Shut up and water, listen to me. The man go buy weed, we have come over here. He buy 2 sticks of weed. When he come in, mass 9 packets. He no give me one, and say, one of me.
This me put it
floor. Yeah, listen, sir.
Yeah.
He no give me one, and say, one of me and one of female. Understand me now. Right, that's $200. Like the half you. As a 450.
As a check up the government money, and I like them.
That has 650 in a virgin. 650. How much left? How much left? Bones. Eh? 650 that number left.
How much me give him? About $1,200 me give him.
You want to shop class and head bombs.
So that's a grind. You want to change the
number?
You want to change?
That's it.
We smoke cigarettes.
No, sir, too much cigarette.
Nobody.
How many of you must smoke them? If you have smoked cigarette, you must smoke them.
Why? Yes, yeah, oh, in smoke, yeah, man. Oh, you not give me no blood clot than weed.
You better get a piece of cigarette.
Where tobacco there?
But girl no smoke cigarette now, weed.
But yeah, see.
Why, a good thing we bring it in because this hour is
water. You tell everybody I want a blood clot, you cannot touch him.
So that guy, you know, so we have to go draw the... Why? It tent over here.
Yeah, man, that car works high. Yeah, so.
Yeah, tent high, so. Yeah,
I'm
going to try it.
Why is that idea? I don't know if I take both that stuff. Okay, I'll drop the seat.
You see, yeah, see it, Tanya.
Just pull up and look organized now,
you. Organized what?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, this truck, Tanya. You know. Look from the good.
Saltfish fritters, it's a nice Sunday.
Yeah, come over here now, buy bread, but saltfish fritters. You think I eat my bone?
You don't need bread, girl.
My bread has my bone, but I didn't know.
Where's a whole week? Whole week of your old people, man. Young and strong, everybody can observe white bread now. When we get old, like you, then meet old.
Old bone, black, and they are going like young boy.
Come for the summer, something.
Wait, man.
Yeah, what you
want? I'm going like young, you see.
I don't want to put them out.
I'm going to set up the school.
Come. I'm going like bone, black.
Just come, like let's come with a little bit. What in I make lesson?
This is young boy.
Come.
Some boy, I
tell him
I'm
going to
get some
on
my body.
What
is
it? Which one is it?
Look
at
me. If I'm a man, move it and sit down over me
and
make
a rearrange. Move it, make a move. Yes, something like that. Now sit down back at the grind. We don't sit down back and we have.
We?
And you see something in my wet up.
Yeah, that's the wet up in the sea at night. Look
at that.
Ah, you see. This is a sitting man.
Wash out, it's something, man.
Bridget, you don't know how to cook, man. Nothing for
do
not, man.
What do you mean? I
don't know
everything.
You know, Bridget.
They don't care everything. They're going to get you. And now you're going to conceal it. You're cute.
Oh, that's only. You know, so you're cute, but you know, so I'm going to rush me.
You're going to rush you. As your relationship is short, just in an again. When that name, I tell me one girl, love him off. And yes, tomorrow.
Boy, this is a girl that coming like, boy, nobody like me again.
You can't
do it, you want to do it. It's a way girl that I want him to do, and you
can't do. One
bag of
money.
You not give you money. Hey, my phone, I need one phone, I need that iron. Check it, check it.
I'm going to empty the
phone, I'm going to empty the phone. I'm going to empty the phone. I'm going to empty the phone. I'm going to walk past in again. Hey, we are planting.
Yeah, I can't get seed, man.
But we are planting seed here now, where we are using
it. Yeah.
I think it's forward to if we come perform some work, but water compound with so we have to do. Never say people, I say peeps. That's a grind. Trouble there, that's a grind. You tend to come up with the moon.
Water fall like fire.
Go push over some more.
Yeah,
that's so.
Listen.
Set up the fire now, people.
Come here, boy. Set up the fire. Some people go out and can't cook on the island.
You ready now?
Set up
in me now.
You know, general. Some people don't go in the yard and can't cook in and can't cook a bush.
Yeah, kill girl. Let me cook a bush, I sleep. Yeah, baby.
How
bomb
you
get me? How you come cooking, man? You must say, it's a jungle, man.
Jungle and pussy, crap. You have to take jungle as alibi. You have to eat something.
Me not take jungle as no alibi if you achieve nothing. It's a jungle, man.
How much years you in that jungle, sir?
All of my life.
Check your bomb you get me. You're lying and pussy, crap. I tell you, you see, if you don't read people, you don't lie.
You get it. You go hot.
What make red people have so lively?
Huh? Yeah, I'm not lying, man.
The bomb of clock, no, but you have to keep
it. Yeah, I'm a carny fritters, I prefer me to not carny.
Yeah, I'm a big one carny, you know, so you can't fuck off with your fritters. I'm not going to do it. Never so when I will get the teeth.
You depend on me, I tell you, I'm not more wheat bread.
I'm not going to die, you know.
Hey, I want to know, fish are nice, you know. I'll do one of the original saltfish that I give you again, but it's nice. It look good. See me? Nice. Do the right thing, you would.
Do the right thing, you would. The last day of December, I'm going to bury you.
And you're talking again.
You said the last blood clot day of December, I'm going to bury you.
But I'm going to hear some of the people on YouTube beat you.
You're not going to be able to get a shot.
That's a grind, a good thing, if you have 10 bills, every time I would have your own like feet.
I'm not going to be able to get a man. You know, I talk about chat now, we are talking truth. Right, sir?
Yeah, yeah.
If a man want to eat food, he can't
eat back. Man, yeah. What am I going to tell you today?
Make him bumble clap,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, kid, hell.
Make him go on.
I see if it's ingredients in here put in.
You want a bumble clot? You got a look on here, man.
Stop. Look here, you see nothing in this? Look, no white clean flower this. You're too miserable, man. I'll when you catch all 70 and age. You
see
how when you catch all 70?
Let me tell you something about
them. No.
You see enough for you?
Yeah, the man.
You're going to get fucked up. Because you know art, you understand. And that's why I say black people know, then say tell them back against the blood clot. I didn't tell you, you know, the bone.
Come chat about them, man.
You know what I'm saying?
See that now? Sausage fritters, saltfish, crunchy pepper, everything cut up in there already.
Yeah, man.
Ready for start marinating in the aisle.
See
it?
Yeah.
All right,
so we start putting fritters in a pot now.
salt fish fritters in the jungle. Oh my. Me a lion rumble.
Up even there, boy. I said, I really keep them on. That's just right. I think I told you.
That's a guy who's not bringing no hand to Wilfie.
Yeah,
you know what the island for fritters?
I'm going to go to the bomb class one to buy a bank. I have a year.
We're going to just put them in a plate. We're going to go for Friday, man, during the yard. Alright guys, so I give you a tour in the pot and I can see it, sit there. Saltfish fritters on the way. Yep. See it there? I don't know, Mr. Man, tell you. Golden brown rattle grind. What are you talking about? I'm afraid of them. This is the first saltfish fritter see President of the United States, Barack Obama, you know. Before he retired, you know. Barack Obama said, and me, for the best saltfish fritter.
I call
Obama right now.
Some boy tell the blood clot walk. If you move it dead.
Mm-hmm. Rattle grind? They may want a crowd. See, yeah? Mm-hmm. Golden brown.
Long time is it?
Yeah, man. Golden brown. They may not taste him fried me night. See,
yeah?
Golden brown piece. Me ain't say nobody go back. The man, I see saltfish a shoe out of flower. Beautiful. Alright, so first batch of fritters. Ready for rise, you know. Boof drop. Them thing we are talking about in our jungle, you know, man. Nature, you know. First time when my grandmother met them thing, you know, the your chocolate tea, you have to ride to the aisle and swim on top, you know.
Yeah,
man, oh God, man, you have to drink chocolate tea with caution.
Yeah, man, take your love over.
Yeah, fire.
Yeah, yeah, man.
All right, we're there on the final batch of fritters, you know, but the rain are coming, a good thing. Look at your tent. Mm-hmm. You should have your box water. Come on, check them there. Golden brown saltfish fritters. See? Mm-hmm. And some saltfish fritters until the rain roll up.
Friends and family, you know, look like we can do the work today on the farm. We just have to just sit down and go and consume saltfish fritters, them and go and hold a reason because, as you guys can see, it's all raining around us. A good thing is a walk with the trusted tent. There's water. The whole way in the jungle. Yeah. If you never walk with the tent, we'll have your shelter and a cocoa leaf now.
You say you're waiting up? Okay. When you go out, never call the woman and tell him, the one will be so talk to you. You have blood loss, you see that, you know. And you see the man with one thing on the trouble, you know. Right. That's why I want to come back to town this year. I said, I want to have blood clot in my head. But not kill him, and I'm going to touch him. But let him in my head. White man, blood clot. We are the God on the public. I'm not sure if I have to go back. Move this bomb, God, for me.
Sit time up in here.
When you have extra by a machine over your bomb, but you have never got to tell people. You might have extra machine, you know. Go on up with the extra man. Go on up, see him here. You can't stand to breathe a bomb, but you have. You can't stand to not breathe. You want to breathe my body's blood, God, God. Then you're up and pop, it's gone again.
It's flow away.
Where am I? That's how they tell the fish and the blood clot will open up.
They fork it and take it to the school.
Yeah, they read a book. Yeah. On a fork with that. On a that how they fork it. Yeah, that's how they fork it, you know. That's how they fish will attack, you know. Don't worry, if you get a family, don't worry, don't get in the belly chicken.
Yes, hello.
If you need them, boy,
yes, hello.
Yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going to make it so keen for you when you start planting.
I want you to know if you're not looking at your man. You got to get a bomb up right now. That's a guy in the car, I'm going to tell you nobody gets it.
Alright, friends and family, so we come today to do some work, but the weather have different plans, so we just are getting clean up. Because the full moon depends on us, so we can't put no food in the ground. We bring over some plant sucker. We now plant them until after the full moon. Right? So just like, share, and subscribe. And stay tuned to Empire TV and just watch it grow to our channel. Alright?